Hello, I'm Ty Mason of thediabetescouncil.com, a researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today, I'm going to answer the question, are neem leaves good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. The neem is a tree. It's native to India. It also is grown in Nepal, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and in the southern part of Iran. Those in this region have used neem to make medicine from the bark, leaves, and seeds for centuries. On occasion, the root, flower, and fruit are also used. Now, there are many claims about the neem. It didn't take long for my research to turn up at least a dozen ailments that neem claims to cure. Everything from gum disease and ulcers, psoriasis, fever, an upset stomach, breathing conditions, malaria, worms, head lice, skin conditions and diseases, heart disease, diabetes. It's even used as a birth control and apparently is an excellent insect repellent. Of course, more evidence is needed to rate the effectiveness of neem for these uses. Perhaps you've heard of Ayurvedic medicine, the holistic healing system that was developed more than 3,000 years ago in India. In this type of medicine, health and wellness depend on a delicate balance between the mind, spirit, and body. Now, in Ayurvedic medicine, neem is used to reduce blood sugar in those with type 2. There are very little side effects in using neem leaves or seed extracts or even neem juice. A study in 2000 published in the Indian Pharmacol Journal concluded that the juice and seed oil of neem, quote, could be of benefit in diabetes mellitus, in controlling the blood sugar, or may also be helpful in preventing or delaying the onset of the disease, end quote. A 2012 study on the effects of neem juice on diabetic rats published in Pharmacology concluded that, quote, the extract might have anti-diabetic properties, which may be associated with enhanced islet cells regeneration, end quote. So it appears neem products can play a significant role in helping one with diabetes control their blood sugar. It is hard to nail down any nutritional facts about neem because there are so many different products using so many different parts of the tree. But pure neem seems to have no calories or carbs. Depending on the product, there are a wide variety of vitamins and minerals, and it seems to be very safe and does have some medicinal value. So is neem good for diabetes? Well, I would have to say yes. As always, if you decide to add neem as a type of supplement, I suggest, as with any supplement, that you consult your health care provider. I hope this answered your question, are neem leaves good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.